I don't know if Kay's gonna be able to get a flask out of there. Since I dropped it before she joined group.
Should be able to.
Oh, she can. I've got an extra.
Well, Sav's on his way on, too.
Yeah, it doesn't show me bear form, though.
Because you're in bear form.
Yeah.
On a transmog for bears. BOP. I already gave you transmog for bears. That's why you're bright green.
I'm purple.
You changed?
I'm purple.
Okay, my salsa is Sal, correct?
No, it's my salsa.
Okay, because I was wondering who that was for the longest time. And that makes more sense now.
It's my salsa. Yes, it's Sal.
Okay.
Okay.
Because every time I see said account get on, I'm like, who the fuck is that? Like, I don't remember ever having a friend by that name.
Well, you know, if you actually go and look at your friends, it tells you what character they're playing.
Well, I know, but he just got on Battle.net. He hasn't logged in a character yet.
Yeah, but you're saying this happens all the time, so you'd think you'd look one of the other times.
I think I did once, and I remember seeing Sal, but then I forgot it. And since then, I've wondered who the hell is that.
And I could grab a flask out of the cauldron.
Okay.
I have an extra one.
I think she said she could.
Wish I would have got a different legendary than that fucking shitty trinket, man. It's so bad in single target fight.
It's technically your best in slot trinket.
That shitty trinket?
Yeah, it's your best in slot trinket.
So, did you guys do a different boss, or have you been on this all night?
We started out in Alorial, and we progressed further than we did last night, but now we're on Krosis.
I gave up.
And by further, he means one attempt we got past the arcane phase. And then we didn't even get to it again. Oh, here.
We'd be getting further on Krosis, we got him down to
25%.
Yeah.
Just we have to learn how to stack for orb, because at that point it hurts like a bitch.
I'm ready.
We're just waiting for Sal to get on.
Make another bandage run.
That loading screen boss is the worst.
You motherfucker.
I don't know how you... I've never had this big of a problem here.
Our loading screens are ridiculous.
The only problem that I've ever had with loading screens is if I tab out while I'm on a loading screen, I DC. Or while I'm on a flight path.
I have, like, zero problem with this gameplay.
Tell me when Sal gets in.
My loading screen is, like, literally 1 second.
I'm so excited
for
tomorrow.
I have an SSD, too.
I have a PCIe SSD.
It's still an SSD.
2500 megabytes per second, my dude.
But it's a PCIe SSD. It's way faster.
Five times faster than your SSDs.
It's legit, like 100 times fucking faster than a regular
SSD. It doesn't have to run through the chipset, then to the processor. It just runs directly to the processor.
That shit fast as fuck.
I'm so excited for tomorrow when I build mine, and I have an M.2 slot, and I'm using it.
Yeah, what are you going to use it for?
Your mama.
What the...
Your OS on that shit?
Your mama.
You going to get your Windows? Go get Windows.
Windows.
Do like I said to Al. Just call Microsoft support and tell them you had your computer repaired. And now you're getting a Windows error message that says it's not validated. Works every time.
I'll try that. If not, I'm just going to buy it off of Kingwin for $20.
No, don't do it.
Works every time. 100% of the time.
If it doesn't work the first time, then just connect to a different support agent, and it'll work eventually. You gotta get
one
of them's
dumb enough to give you Windows 10 for free.
Exactly.
Fuck it, if it doesn't work, you're paying me for it.
Why does this happen every time?
Tell me, Al. Tell him, Al. Tell him how it worked.
How did it work?
Yes, Al, that's just unlucky.
Literally happens every time.
Go on Microsoft support and you pretend you're dumb and old. And you say, I had my computer repaired and now my Windows isn't validated. And then they go, hold on, download log me and I'll just validate it for you. I will not. That's literally what happened.
And then the Indian guy you're talking to steals your credit card information.
Works every time.
Works every time. 100% of the time.
So we're saving less on this one?
That is my vote. Until we get to the second bridge phase. So this after the
second smash.
Yes, there we go.
Is this fight still the same?
Yes.
Yes.
Basically.
Sally, you look funny.
The primary difference is that the ads hurt a lot more.
That's what I figured.
Make sure you're soaking them and make sure you immediately just nuke their fucking asses down. And they can be stunned and interrupted, so interrupt and stun as much as possible.
Guys. Let's go.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Come then, meet your end. Beware.
Right. Moving left for the next one.
Who dares summon me?
Destruction.
Four, three, two,
into the back.
One.
Slam.
Beware.
Move left. Move right for the next beam. Burning pitch incoming.
Beware.
Nice job.
Thank you.
Bell beam,
beware.
Move right. Orb. Slam after orb. This one break the bird.
Come on and slam.
Four.
Where's the portal
three,
up?
Two. One.
Run away, little girl.
Right there.
Mine's better.
Oh, orb.
It's better.
Bell beam.
Beware.
Left. Slam. Bell beam, move right for this one. Followed by
beware.
Burning pit. Move left for the next bell beam.
Beware. Beware.
Oh, come on.
I did say to move left.
I was slightly left of center.
Beware.
Move right. Orb. Left for next beam.
Beware.
Move left.
Four. Three.
Bridge break
two,
incoming. Move.
One.
Run away, little girl.
Orb incoming.
Remember, we should be standing on close to red as possible.
Person with the orb, move to green. It's in the back right. Bell beam.
Are we lusting?
Lust. Beware.
Yeah, dude.
I'm right on the right side. You see that shit?
Oh, yeah, dude, that's what I got as well.
Slam.
Same type of deal.
Warp.
Coming up.
Remember, move to the green. Embrace agony. Everyone else move to red mark. Burning pitch.
Beware. Destruction. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I'm dead. Somebody get me up. I got cooldowns.
No,
I'm
going to be yourself.
Destruction. 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's dumb. Just burning pitch and then immediately does a second orb.
Beware.
Left.
I don't think it matters at this point, guys.
Destruction.
Can we do like 33%?
3, 2.
Or is that
one.
Cutting it really close?
Run away, little girl! Run away.
I feel like we're cutting it really close.
A life worth less. Beware.
Releasing.
We have the DPS for it. He has to go through 3 more slams after all.
Do we have the heals for it though?
We do.
At that point, we're just like standing on top of each other with the orb.
I mean, if I didn't die, we would have been fine. I had 2 cooldowns I could use.
Well, you just have to pay attention to what he's using at that time and making sure that we're standing where we should be standing. Because the problem is everybody's... Yeah. Once he casts... As soon as Burning Pitch is done, we should all be moving to X. During that point in time.
And we need to catch the pitch that's way in the back. Because I was back there killing one.
Yeah.
Bro!
Okay, I like your transmog.
Thank you.
Do you see that I changed mine? Well, I'm currently a worgen, but I did change mine.
I was gonna say, you're dead. And different.
There you go. I changed it back, but when I switch to holy, you'll see why I changed it back, because my weapon is perfect.
That's much better. I love that helm thing.
See, look at the weapon. It matches perfectly.
Oh my goodness, guys, get a room.
That's like my favorite helm. I have that on one of my tunes.
I wish the fucking ears didn't stick out. It's so annoying, but other than that, I love it.
We're blood elves. Our ears gotta stick out.
I tried switching to an undead today, but it didn't let me.
Why not?
I don't know, it kept saying my card was declined.
Dumbass. For the Forsaken. Dude, you gotta become a cow.
No, he shouldn't be a Torn Priest, no.
Yes. Need some Torn Warriors.
Guys, just everybody perform mechanics perfectly, and we got this. We got the DPS, we got the heals, just everybody needs to live.
Duh.
Wait, so if we stay alive and we kill him, we win?
Theoretically, that is how this game works. I could be wrong, though.
You're telling me if our health stays above zero and his health goes to zero, that we win?
Okay.
Oh, I'm ready, sorry. I was reading.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Are you
kidding?
Beware.
Right. Next one, move left.
Change my talents around a little bit. We'll see if that helps any.
Slam.
I went off of.
L-beam, move left.
Next one, move right. Burning pit.
Beware.
Very good. Next slam breaks bridge.
Beware.
Move right. Orb. Slam incoming.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Run away, little girl. I'll run away.
Use the thing.
Fuck it, you're yelling right there scared the shit out of me.
Use the thing.
What thing?
Apparently it scared the life out of me.
Beware.
Left.
I picked it and I used it. I got picked it again. I still can't use it.
Slam. Beam. Move right.
Beware.
Burning pitch.
Beware.
It's gonna be on this one that I'm on. Two up in the back.
Move left.
Beware.
I'm retarded. Like, actually retarded.
Beware.
Right. Or
hey, dude. Next time you do the Demonic Gateway, could you put it down, like, angled?
Like,
as it is,
beware.
On the last part
4,
of the bridge.
3, 2, 1.
On the first,
1.
On the first half of the fight,
shit.
Right.
Shit.
Or we could just talk about it now. For the first part of the fight, it doesn't matter.
I know what you're talking.
We move on an angle.
Okay, shh.
But on the last part, it's actually gonna make a difference.
Beware.
Can't die.
That death was not my fault.
No, I know.
I know. You just said something about me dying earlier. Just making sure.
Hey, Spark.
Hi.
Quit fucking dying.
Damn.
Okay.
No, I mean, quit dying.
Okay.
So if you have the orb, please run as far back as possible.
Yeah, that's what killed us. Both of us at the same time.
It's not hard. It's probably the easiest mechanic.
If you could just put the first gate like in the middle, but then the second gate in the back right corner, then that'll help a bit when it gets towards the end there.
And let's not yammer on during the fight. Let's keep mics open.
Did you guys get stuck with the world boss?
What?
World boss isn't there anymore.
No, Ark just didn't want to keep skirting past it.
Yeah, so you got sick of it.
I have to say, that's what I recommended yesterday, too.
Hey, Kim.
Yes, sir.
I changed my transmog.
That's actually really surprising.
Hey, Kim. Can you stop dying?
I'd really love to.
Going back to Ascendance.
My weapon is like a lighthouse. It's so fucking cool.
Hey, Spoon.
Yeah?
Can you dip me out some wonton soup, please?
No, I don't have it.
God, I would love to have some wonton soup right now.
That sounds amazing.
It does actually sound really good.
Or a volcano. Oh my god, roll.
We're back.
Ooh, a volcano roll. Or just a deep fried Vegas roll. That sounds fucking fantastic.
The dynamite roll.
Bacon explosion.
Is that related to Nathan explosion?
No, you take some bacon, you lace it, you know, in a square. And what I did was, and then you take a sausage meat and you spread that out on the square of bacon, and then you're supposed to roll it. But what I did was I took a pork tenderloin, one of those really a real small one, a thin one, and I put that in there and then rolled it, and then I threw it in my smoker. Oh, that shit was so fucking good. It was so rich too. Oh god, that tenderloin just fell apart in your mouth.
What? Sounds oddly sexual.
Like my transmog, Kim?
Oh god, that scared the shit out of me. Where are you at?
Kim, you're easily scared.
What the fuck was that?
Sound like a chihuahua attacked somebody's headset.
What are you gonna do?
Okay, that's literally what happened.
I think that's fun.
Yo, I don't love it.
You know you do.
You look like you look like a fuckboy.
You do look like a fuckboy. The definition of a fuckboy.
Got some BDSM shit going on.
He's a fuckboy. Hey, I made a tune today called Buckboy. You know, name's taken in case anybody was wondering.
You're actually gonna level it now?
Probably not.
What's wrong, Lev?
I got all kinds of tune names saved. I'm
just playing with my
puppy. Use.
Puppy.
Yeah. I have a border collie.
Sound like you're strangling it.
No, I have a border collie. Those things are puppies for life.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Duh.
Fuck, I did solar beam at like 1.2 sec.
Beware.
No, they move right.
Ark, move right.
I forgot to do before I activated my trinket.
I'll melt Orb. Away that bridge.
Bell beam, move left.
Beware.
Right for the next running fetch.
Beware.
Next one, break bridge.
next one. Orb. Slam after the orb.
I'll melt away that rage.
Four. Three.
Dude, that placement on the portals is goddamn perfect.
Fuck.
Somebody get screwed up.
Orb.
Orb.
Couldn't do it.
Don't worry, Fom. Nobody died.
Beware.
Left.
Move right.
First slam, right?
Beware.
Burning pitch.
Beware.
Ugh. That's bullshit.
Beware.
Yeah. Bell beam, move right.
Beware.
Orb.
I'll melt away that bridge.
Bell beam, move left. Followed by slam, that will break the bridge.
Beware.
And lust afterwards.
Fuck, I used the wrong potion.
One.
Run away, little girl.
You know, I'm calling the beams in advance for this.
Alright, ranged, you should be on X unless we have to move for beam.
Warm.
I'm gonna be out of mana soon.
Which side is the beam?
Beware.
Move right.
Lav.
Orb. Burning pitch.
Beware.
Orb after this one.
Got some cooldowns coming up soon.
Melt away that bridge.
Next slam breaks the bridge. Orb. Move to the middle.
Beware.
Move your left. Orb.
And the spirit went down to the next thing.
Four.
Next smash.
Three.
Slam.
Two,
one. Breaks the bridge.
Move.
Alright, spirit links down. Get on top of it.
Move right.
Beware.
Then move left.
Orb of destruction. Everybody on yellow. Holy shit.
Yeah, he does them right after him. One after another.
Alright, everybody on yellow.
Slam.
Man, times like this can be over.
Beware.
Right.
For healing.
Beware.
Move left. Burning pitch.
Beware. Beware.
Right, then move left.
Close.
God, so close, guys.
Beware.
We can get this.
I don't think it should be that close.
Beware.
I mean, that was our best attempt. I mean, we unfortunately had some people
Beware.
Die early on that handed it our DPS. But that was our best attempt. We chose to
ready.
Survive.
I made it to the last bridge. The last bridge.
Everybody just needs to stay alive. And not die to dumb mechanics.
When the little green guys came up, little puddles, we were back there. I think once we get to like that third bridge phase.
Yeah, immediately after the burning pit, she doesn't
whether
work.
Those are dead or not. I mean.
Yeah, yes. That's so. After he does the first burning pitch on the third...
Which is why we need to catch all of the ones in the back.
Yeah.
On that one.
If a few go out in the front to sacrifice those and get all the ones in the back, that's okay, because we immediately run to the front. We can DPS those down.
Yeah, because that's what I think got a couple of us in trouble, because we were back there killing them.
And remember, use your Spirit Walker's Grace when you have to.
I died to the beam, and I was standing where everybody else was, so that was kind of stupid.
Yeah, okay, I saw you and Lev both got hit with it, and you were both were not where you should have been.
Lev got
hit by it? Yeah, Lev got hit by it. Not on...
Didn't
when
kill
Kate,
her.
Didn't,
no, it did not kill her.
Yeah, I was, like, right next to Lev, and I died. I was like, this is stupid.
Yeah, I don't know. It's one of those stupid mechanics where it just has dumb range sometimes. All the more reason just to be hugging the fucking corner of the bridge.
Slash hug corner.
Just eliminate all possibility of Blizzard fucking up. But that was a very good attempt. Just have to stay alive. And we got it.
Kem, we were alive, you died.
It looks like we have, like, 6 minutes before we get the bridge break, so.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta, you know, do it before then.
I remember to put up a pylon this time.
Good lad. I, forgot to use my mana potion. That time as well, so. I mean, I didn't forget to use it, I used the wrong potion.
Do we have a repair thingy anywhere? Something?
Yeah, there's.
I am gonna go with sight.
This
looks cuter.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna say this one more time. If you are not damaging the adds, you are doing this fight wrong. I'm still seeing people... Fucking shut up. You're a fucking healer.
I'm sorry.
I still see people with 100% damage on the boss and no damage on the adds.
It's possible there aren't any near them.
It's a melee.
Sight just disappeared
five,
inside me.
4, 3,
that's hot.
2, 1.
I know it's hot. I've seen pictures of Sight.
Beware.
Right. Its beam is left. Orb.
I'll melt away that courage. Scythe is a living example of the world.
You mean Sal.
Yeah, Sal.
Bell beam, move left.
Beware.
Ow. Next beam is left, right. Running pit. Beam is right.
Beware.
Did you just soak three of those?
Uh-huh. Beware.
Right.
What a fucking baller, am I right?
If they spawn on top of each other, do it. Or, well, in the last bridge phase, you're able to soak like six.
Four,
and then kill yourself because that's stupid. One.
I'm already soaked.
Yeah, don't soak too many.
Get in the thing. If you're supposed to be up there.
What side was the last beam on?
Find out soon.
I believe.
Just stand in the middle. Beam.
Beware.
Move left.
Fuck, that was wrong.
Next one, move right. Beam incoming. Move right. Followed by burning pit. Next one, move left. Try to catch all the pitch on the right side.
Beware.
Slam.
Beware.
Right. Orb.
To ashes with you.
After orb, move left.
Beware.
Four. Three,
slam incoming.
Two.
One breaks the bridge.
Run away, little
girl. Last.
Second pot. Four.
Everybody on yellow.
On red. Or red.
Yep, sorry.
Beam
Beware.
Incoming. Right. Next beam, we can stay left. Slam incoming. Don't stand in the circles unless you're a tank. Orb.
Destruction.
Four, three, two,
burning
one.
Pitch.
Beware.
Followed by another orb.
I got the two.
Catch all the ones in the back.
All right, everybody just on red, on red.
Not. You had the orb, Cam.
Yeah, my DBM did not let me know. At all.
Nobody released. Hmm, you have it again?
It's nobody released.
Beware.
To ashes with you.
Four. Three, two, one.
Run away, little girl! Run away! A life worth less than nothing.
Beware.
Bam. Nobody released.
Laughable. A wonder this world survives.
I didn't even click it and it made me release.
It was summon portal. Can I get some help summoning? Alright, we got it this time. Come on.
Hey, Zab. Your mount's a fucking pussy, dude. It's smaller than me.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Come then, meet your end.
Beware.
Right for the next one.
Destruction.
Four, three, two, one.
Have to slam.
Beware. Beware.
Fetch. Left. Orb.
To ashes with you.
Four, three, two, one.
Slam, move.
Run away, little girl.
Can't res him.
Why?
I'll never wear that purge.
Nobody released.
Beware.
Damn, dude, his toes are just as fucked up as Kemp's.
Got like one or two more pulls, guys. Let's make them good. Still got people dying to shit we shouldn't be dying to.
Bridge fell out underneath me. I was already over there. The boss's toes are just as ugly as Kem's toes.
How did you know what Kem's toes look like?
Cuz, walk up. Kem doesn't have any shoes on.
Alright, yes I do.
Today you do. Yesterday you didn't. Your shit was all nasty.
No, I had shoes on yesterday. I've had shoes on for the last week. I only didn't have shoes on last Wednesday.
Whatever. They're all camel toed and hair coming out of everything.
Everybody's ready, let's go.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Come then, meet your end.
Beware.
Left. Next one, we're right.
Embrace agony.
Orb. Slam, move right.
Beware.
Next one is left, burning pit.
Beware. Beware.
Death is a gift.
Wipe it. Wipe it quickly.
So take this after.
Yep, nobody release.
Don't take these.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Run away, little girl! Run away. Run! Laughable. A wonder this world survived so long.
I released.
Summon portal down. Please and thank you.
And maybe this time the fucking pylon will stay there.
It's very likely the last pull of the night. So let's make it a good one.
Let's do a timeless fashion and kill him the last possible attempt. Be great. I'd be really proud of you all.
I won't.
We're good.
It's because I haven't had my dire big hatchling out yet.
No, it's your
fault. 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's like another skirt of a mouse.
Beware.
Move right. Next is left.
Destruction. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Left after slam. Before slam. Just don't stand in the circle. Unless you're a tank.
Beware.
Burning pit.
Beware.
Four.
Oh my god.
I just thought of something nice.
Right.
Tied down.
Beware.
Next line breaks the bridge, yeah?
Mm-hmm. After orb, run away from him.
Tied down on the edge of the bridge.
Once he starts casting slam,
3, 2, 1.
Or rather,
run away, little girl.
Orb.
To ashes with you.
Beware.
Left. Slam. Move right.
Beware.
Burning pitch.
Beware. Beware.
Left. Oh, is you scared? You don't.
How did I survive
this
that?
Boy had like 2%.
Move right.
Beware.
Orb.
Range, scoot up a bit.
Move left.
Beware.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Bam, move.
I made it.
make it out.
Fuck yeah.
Last thing.
All off.
Three.
Where is he?
Two. Water.
This man's taking a swim when we're trying
beware.
To.
Beware.
Right.
We can stay left for the next.
I got some cooldowns up soon.
Orb. Burning pitch. Another orb right after burning pitch. Catch all the ones in the back.
I'm gonna grab two.
Stupid.
I'm not quitting.
Wow, he just casts orb after orb after orb.
I'm not quitting.
Beware.
Probably supposed to be dead already.
No. Most people take him to at least this bridge, if not the next
four,
one.
3, 2,
oopsie, it's all you.
1.
Run away! Yeah, I'm on the pilot. Dude.
Doesn't matter. 1130.
True, but still.
Alright, you guys can get your hearts.
You can battle reses and we can.
Beware.
Maz, next time when we come in here, Maz, let's.
Beware.
We can try it on regular. And if Art lets us do it a couple of times. The first. When you get 3 stacks, I'm gonna taunt off from you. And then hopefully by time slam comes up, we don't have 5 stacks. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I feel like we're definitely gonna get
try
this
to off,
next week.
Try to offset it so we don't get 5. You gotta figure out how many stacks to taunt off the first one, so we don't have 5 stacks for slam.
I think we probably want to use Vantus Runes on this guy right off the bat next week.
Okay.
Like. Starting at 8:30 on Tuesday, we want to come to Krosis and spend Mantis. Or rather, 8:30 on Wednesday.
Yeah, but by this time next week, you know, more people should have their 2-set or 4-set, and we should be able to get them down a little bit quicker. And
you know what, as you know what I mean.
Yeah, I'm following.
We'd have to practice it on fucking regular to see when it comes up with the timer, literally. Which means a couple of wipes and okay. You know, try it on 1, try it on 2, try it on 3, and we'll find out. Because it should follow the same rotation or pretty close to it. Because then that'll help the healers because we're not having 5 stacks during slam.
Cam, it's supposed to be square brackets. Actually, no, it's supposed to be the singers. Get it right. God.
I go to bed.
Alright, guys, I'm going to bed. See ya.
Same, y'all have a good night.
Night, folks. Thank you.